And we welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Got that stick in and interfered with a puck. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Offensive shot scores. That will build momentum for them as they get that early goal. Another early goal on the road, and you've really settled this home team onto its heels. They'll see if they can get it.
Time of the goal, 2 minutes.
Great deep move. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. He's got that one frozen. He's got pressure. Good work as he got the stick in. Pokes it away at center ice. Norris. He'll dump this one into the opposite corner. Has the loose puck. Good play with a stick to Lee. There's the shot. Off the player. Move that puck on the stick, center ice area. Oh, dances. Big time wrist shot. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. Charge 3-on-2. Good poke check to break that up. Penalty coming up. Knocks that one down using the pad. He heads over to the scorer's table. And we'll make the call on this penalty.
Penalty to number 74. 2 minutes.
I'll tell you something early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. D down. What a move. How did he miss that? Take that puck from down low, go back to the point. Boy, there's a fearless player right there. Put the body in front of it. Finley needs to clear. Finley's effort to clear works there. That'll give his team a chance to take a breath. Trying to stick that loose puck. He's got that at the point. Little bit wide, Bill, from a long way off.
He smoked it, though. I mean, if that had been on net, it would have been interesting to see what had happened.
Opportunity on that move. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Norris. Had a long way to go with that. Puts it on the tape from the defensive zone. Two the other way. Chance. Oh, what a shot. Scores. As we watch this, pretty soft hands.
It's unbelievable. I mean, this is hockey in a phone booth, and it's at its best.
This first period, a solid period, both ends of the ice.
Solid for these guys all around. Their goaltending has been good. They've been good defensively, and they're being rewarded with a 2-0 lead.
Breaks that up with a stick. Here's a 2-on-1. Chalk that one up as a pad save to Norris. Back, Lavoisier's positioning in front of that net and working at it. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Picks that puck up. Snap that one on net. Use the pad. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Norris. Pokes that away, breaks it up in the zone. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Closing in on the end of this period. The end of the zone. His own end behind the net. He's got the puck. There's the whistle for the icing as the player touches that one up. Levasseur's got to be wondering how I don't get a goal on that. I mean, that's exactly what he wanted to do offensively. That's a tremendous save. And that's the end of the first period. After one, it is 2-0. We have seen everybody perform the way they're supposed to in a hockey game so far in this one.
Gary, I don't care if you're a casual fan or a hardcore fan, you got to love this game.
Great to have you with us, everybody, as we get underway here in the second period. Takes that one up through center ice. Nice use of the stick. 2-on-2 on the rush. Finley. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Good defensive play to break it up. That's a good chance. Scores! Plenty of time left as the lead is cut to 1. York.
Scored by number 20, Chris Lee, assisted
to Lee. He's picked up a goal. He got it in this period, and that's why that lead's only 1. Boy, there's a hit on the ice you're going to want to watch again. That's a tremendous collision. Good poke check. Norris. Good pass along that wing. He's got control of the puck in the slot. It's an easy pad save to Lee. Breaks up the offense, center ice poke check. Finley. Takes a hack at it.
Go, go, go.
Picks that one up, wants to clear it out of there. That bouncing puck away at center ice. Up the middle. Hang on, we've got a delayed penalty coming up. Shot wide open, and he couldn't bury it. Nice wrister. Now that's a blocked shot. He just stood there and took it.
Gary, they called it boarding. I got to see this a couple more times. It didn't look that bad to me.
Loose puck, and he gains control of it.
Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 4 seconds.
Back. To Norris. Lee's stick, right place, right time all night.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
He's got it out deep. Good stick work. To Norris. Breaks that offensive flow up. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Up to the point. Great battle in front of the net. Nice pass as they go tic-tac. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Save! Bouillon's going to cover that one up for a faceoff. Bouillon's opportunity to make the save came because he never lost sight of where that puck had gone, Bill. You watch the eyes on this play.
No.
Got to get out of the zone. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Picks it up in the offensive end. Delayed penalty coming up. Russ got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Finley's penalty, 2 minutes interference.
Penalty to number 9.
Be careful here. Handles that in front of his own net with pressure. Pokes it away. Looking to get this offense going. Let's see what he can do with it as he carries. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. Takes it on his own stick into the offensive zone. Good poke movement. Nice pass. Score! And a goal with the advantage. Put it under power play. That last goal has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, I think it'll depend on this. Can the team with the lead be solid enough defensively to hold it? They don't need any more goals.
And there's a stoppage in play. That's going to be whistled on the offside.
29 seconds.
Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. Great chance. Here he goes. Big time shot. Shot that puck wide. He had a great chance. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. Through the center. Good play right there to break it up. Center ice. Clock ticking down here in the second period. Loose puck. He's got it. Takes it from down low. Big shot. Takes the shot. Kick save. Finley. 2-on-2 the other way. And we've completed two. 3-1 at the end of two. You always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This had a little bit of everything.
Delmas has it all.
More to go. Underway here in this third period. York's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
Good poke check to free that puck up. Trying to get control. Hacks at it. Easy pad save. That one on the tape up the wing. Offensive opportunity. 3-on-2. He picks up the loose puck. Five fires it. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Finley. Snap that one. Pad save. Lee's given that puck up again. That has been a problem all night long. One of the reasons they're behind. Bats that one away. Good use of the stick to Finley. They'll dump it around the near side wall. Kicked away with the pads. And he freezes the puck. Playing here in the third period. Levasseur's goal. That was scored in the second period. The last one put up on the board. A two-goal lead that's still there. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. There's the whistle. We'll get the delayed call here. Controls that one.
Time of the penalty, 6 minutes, 35 seconds.
Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Cleared by the penalty killers. Levasseur. Into the offensive zone. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. Ref skating over. Another whistle. Another call. Let's get it. Well, we get a little room out there on the ice. A 4-on-4. Loose puck, and he's got it.
Time of the penalty. 7 minutes.
Takes that pass in front of the net. York's poke check tonight has been most impressive.
Excellent reads of the play, and then he's got the coordination to make the poke check work.
York banging away at the puck. He'll move it himself to Norris. Pass right back to him, off and running. Pope checks it away. Moves that out of the front to Lee. Power play chance running out. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on to Finley. Pokes it away. Well, he wants to pass this. Got it on the stick. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Pass up that wing side to Lee. Poke checks that away at center ice. York. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Third period to play as this one's moving along. Levasseur's goal, the last one scored, came in the second period, put him up by two, and that's still where they are. Knocks that puck off the stick. Hits the teammate.
Cover it.
To Lee. Face off for the offsides. York. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Lee on the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. That'll break up that rush. Offside.
Yeah, yeah.
2-on-2 the other way. Face-off coming. Pucks now in the crowd. Great time to come away with a defensive zone win off that face-off. That ends that offensive attack. Under pressure. And that will be whistled on the icing. This game dwindling down to a precious few minutes here in the third period. Lavoisier's second period goal put him up by two. They're maintaining that lead here. Quick shot. And he scores! Oh, what a goal that is. It deflected in off a skate. We're going to have to wait on the call on this one. I think that's a good goal, but the issue is, did he kick it in?
Well, listen, that's one of those rules where I think the world should soften up. A little bit of kicking never hurt anybody. Or maybe a goaltender now and again. I hope this goal counts because I believe you should be able to kick it now and again.
Bill, we get these goals that come late in a game and narrow it to one. It guarantees you a great finish.
Oh, they're going to feed on it. They're going to generate more. You're right. It will be terrific.
Closing in on the final minute of this third period. This game's still up for grabs.
19 minutes, 4 seconds.
Takes a shot at the loose puck. York. York's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
Glove save. Got that one covered. That'll get a whistle and a faceoff. Bill, great work by the netminder in that 2-on-1. Take a look at this. Leaves it for a teammate as he ties it up. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Carries that behind the net. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. York's turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're on a breakaway. Oh, what a chance he missed. Pokes that away. Gets down low. There's a chance gone by the boards.
Well, when you come to a hockey game, you're never really quite sure what's going to be on the menu. For me, there was a little bit of everything in this game.
Bill, it was an outstanding game, and the fans real happy with it. So long, everybody. That's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne for Bill Clement and EA Sports. Thanks for being with us, and good night.